A few months later, detailed studies of a tornado at Fargo, North Dakota were begun by Professor Fujita of the University of Chicago. 10 people were killed here, the same total as at Dallas. The massive funnel damaged or destroyed over 1,000 homes, twice as many as the smaller Dallas funnel. Fujita's research was the first to focus on the position and movement of the rotating wall cloud. And he refined the concept of tornado families. His animation of the weather conditions at the time of the Fargo tornado. And his development of other visual techniques were just a few of the many pioneering efforts in 1957.